Oladele, I represent the people of Edo North and Imekwa for Federal Constituency. I'm from Ogun State. Mr. Speaker, I would like to lend my voice to this bill which seeks to amend the High Court of the Federal Capital Territory Act. The reason is very simple. This is a case where, on a daily basis, the dockets in the court are getting increased, and the number of judges are limited. Most of the time, the reason why cases take time in court, sometimes several years to be completed, is because we don't have enough judges to sit on these cases. Where a judge has to sit on several cases, there is no doubt there will be delay. And of course, where there is a delay, there will not be justice. It is the responsibility of this House to make laws for the Federal Capital Territory. And to that effect, it is also our responsibility to ensure that justice delayed is justice denied. Therefore, we should not allow justice to be delayed here. In order to delay justice, we also have to ensure that we have sufficient number of judges on the bench. To that effect, Mr. Speaker, sir, distinguished fellow colleagues, I would urge you to support this bill and ensure that we increase the number of judges on the bench in the Federal Capital Territory. I so support, Mr. Speaker. Thank you.
In favor of the motion, say aye. Those against it, say nay. The ayes have it.
Abuja Number of Judges Act, Chapter 86, Laws of the Federal Government, 2004, to make provisions for increase in the number of judges from 37 to 75 and for other related matters. Second reading.
Committee of the